So I cook it from between 225 to 275 degrees, which is pretty low. And I'll cook it until it hits an internal temperature, depending upon what I'm cooking, somewhere around 120 to the maximum, like 130-ish. Then I take it out, and then I have a cast iron frying pan, just hot as